Today, we are going to talk about how to transfer data from iPhone to Samsung Galaxy Note 20. Firstly, please visit www.sync.com to download Sync's Mobile Manager and Sync's Data Transfer. As you can see, Windows Virtual and Mac Virtual are available here. Download one according to your need. Then we are talking about part 1, selectively transfer data from iPhone to Samsung Galaxy Note 20. Start Sync's Mobile Manager. Connect your phones to computer via USB cables. Unlock your phones to check all prompts in time when connecting with phones. Firstly, we backup iPhone data to computer. For instance, go to Information Contacts to backup iPhone contacts. You can see contacts groups, and you are able to edit contacts before transfer. You can add more information for these contacts. Select contacts you need, then click on Backup. Choose Backup the selected contacts to XML file in case you need to restore later. Then go to Contacts under Samsung Device. Tap Recover to load all backups. Choose the backup and restore it to your phone. The second example, we backup iPhone photos firstly. Choose Photos under iPhone. Choose photos you need, then tap Export. Go to Photos under Sensor Phone. Then open a photo album and click on Import to choose photos from computer. I don't want to leak out some more privacy information. Sorry for that. Press Ctrl to choose multiple photos at once. Or choose the first photo, then press Shift, then click the last photo. You can find a free video downloader here. Copy and paste online video links into this box to download them. Also, more handy tools are available here. Then part 2, directly transfer data from iPhone to Samsung Galaxy Note 20. Start phone transfer here, or just start Sync's data transfer app if you don't need it at first. Unlock both phones when connecting. Use the flip icon on the middle to exchange the positions if you need. Tap Next. Choose contacts you need. I choose audio. Then tap Next. And tap Next again to start the transfer. Wait for transferring. Do not disconnect your phones. Duplicated files will be skipped. It's done. It also supports to backup and restore phones easily. That's all. Thank you.